what do we got here? Worth taking a look. Something good in here?
Ah! Take anything you want. Anything. I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
Anything useful?
help!
How can I help?
You see that supply crate over there? The military dropped a couple more of them in the jungle. I found a method to trap them. If you go look for them and bring me the food, you can take everything else. What do you say?
Absolutely.
Each crate has a transmitter. It will activate when close to the device. When you get close, it will emit a beeping signal. Just follow it.
We lost one of our group last night. Bill. He was sleeping right by the fire when he was attacked. She looked like an old woman, but she moved so fast. Half her left arm was gone. You could see the bone, white in the firelight. And she made the most terrible, growling, gurgling sound. Blood ran down her face, and she still had Bill's flesh in her teeth. Zico hit her in the head with a shovel. But she got up again, and he hit her again and again, until finally he had to decapitate her. She looked like she was 70 years old. Most of her clothes had been torn off. Some say it's Kudu, that cannibal disease, but how is that possible? These people are dying. They are resurrecting. Well, Bill, he was badly hurt. And he was afraid the disease would take him, and he didn't want to become one of them. So he grabbed Gabrielle's shotgun and put it in his mouth, and oh, the sound was so loud. We knew it would attract other infected, so we ran. Into the dark, into the jungle. There aren't very many of us left.
got here?
I wish I could fight like that. Come on upstairs.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Ha ha.
taking a look.
Oh, I thought that was it, you know? I thought they had me. This is for you. It's not much, but it's all I have at the moment.
Okay.
Oh!